I'm a month away from my 60th. I'm still the same rank I was at 27. For a lot of years, I believed that the quality of my work, what we do together, what I did with my previous partners, would get me what I deserved. But I don't politic, and I don't change with the times, and it turns out that that shit's more important than good, honest work. So yesterday, after we stop a massive amount of drugs from getting into the school system, we get suspended because it wasn't done politely. And I go home and I find my daughter's been assaulted for the fifth time in 2 years. Because of the shit neighborhood my shit wages forced me to live in. And my wife can't help. She's barely getting through the day and her meds as it is.